monster needs help even more! And it's you! Amethyst, we need to talk!
Can't now, bud! Going to find Ruby!
Let me help you with your feelings!
Get off my back, dude!
Come on! You can talk to me!
Get out of my head, Steven!
Am I getting too personal?
Dude, you're literally inside my head!
Amethyst, look out!
We're crashing!
But how does that make you feel? Amethyst?
Wanna know how I feel, Steven?
I thought I was pretty clear about that.
I thought I was pretty clear, too. I feel like I don't want to say, what about me, okay? And I don't want to be bent out of shape. I don't want to be stuck in the past. And I'm not responsible for what Rose did. None of us are. Not you, not Pearl, and not Garnet. But I am responsible for me. And right now, I am not going to dump another 1,000-year-old complex on you or anybody else. I'm ending it right here. I am the ding-dong, sunshine future, your friend forever! And I'm not gonna fall apart on you.
Amethyst.
So, Steven, how do you feel?
Pretty good.
Good.
Have you been trying to cheer me up this whole time?
Yes, jeez. Don't you know you deserve it, you great person?
Hey, Amethyst.
What?
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I think you're officially the most mature crystal gem.
Oh, no. Gross, that's what this is, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much.
No! No! You still want to find Ruby?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?
Always find a way!